Heavy rain warning issued for Pembrokeshire. The Met Office has issued a heavy rain warning for Pembrokeshire. The warning is for Sunday, October 1st, and much of Monday, October 2nd. The Met Office said there was the potential for flooding. The forecaster said spells of heavy and persistent rain are expected over some areas of western and northern Britain, accompanied by strong winds at times. There is a small chance that homes and businesses could be flooded, causing damage to some buildings, and that some communities could become cut off by flooded roads. Where flooding occurs, there is a slight chance of delays to train and bus services, whilst spray and flooding could lead to difficult driving conditions and some road closures. There is a small chance of fast flowing water or deep floodwater causing danger to life. In addition, strong winds may be an additional hazard at times, with a slight chance of trees falling, power cuts, and loss of other services to homes and businesses.